Welcome from the Comdex 2015. We're with Gigabyte in the P35 V4 with the latest Intel processor 5700 HQ, which means that we have an almost desktop-like processor inside here and an NVIDIA GTX 980M. So really good graphic performance that you actually also need because you have a 3K display here inside, which is quite awesome. Also a metal chassis, which feels really quite nice. A beautiful keyboard, and also it's slim. And it can be even lighter than it seems because there's also an optical drive that can take out. So we have DisplayPort, USB, twice, HDMI, VGA, and power. You can tilt back the display quite far for a gaming notebook. Then on the front, I don't know exactly what this button is for. It says something with battery on top, but otherwise we have here the optical drive that can easily pull out and actually also remove by, let me show you guys, just pulling this to the side and you can take it out, and then this will be an empty slot, or I think you can even upgrade that with something else. Otherwise we have here the RAM, and you can exchange the RAM. We have right now 16 gigs inside, and on the other side there's also the option here to use SD card slot, microphone, headset, USB, twice, network also right now, and we have Kensington. From the outside we have here a full metal design also. It says Gigabyte, and we have a little bit of plastic on top for the Wi-Fi antenna, so you have also good speed there. Here are a few extra technical specs for the nerds that want to know exactly what's inside here, and otherwise this is available probably soon also in your region, as I said, with the latest Intel and NVIDIA hardware inside. Thank you much for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe. My name is Balaji. This was the Gigabyte P35 V4.